Night night. Bye. We can't go in the house right now. They're cleaning the carpet. We ain't nothing we can do about it. So this is our house right now, our car. So you want a nap? Take a nap. Good night. You think I'm crazy right now? What's going on, everybody? Right now, we at the house with Stanley Steemer. Getting the house clean, man. I want to give you guys some good visuals when I'm doing my videos. So we got Stanley Steemer here right now trying to get it right. Get it right real quick. Get it tight. You know what I mean? I mean, I can give you guys a tour. I never gave you guys an official tour before. When we give you guys a tour while we do this little clean? Come on, boy. Boom, boom. Come on, man. Matter of fact, yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll get a tour going. This is the garage here. My vehicle right here, the Lexus RX 350. Got the pork skins I like to eat right here. Got some pork skins and some carbonated water right there. And we're moving along. This is the first bedroom. Right now it's packed up with heavy stuff because we are trying to get the house clean, like I just told you. So you got the vacuum right here, everything. We just got the couches moved. Well, this is my son right here first. Son right there, got the couches moved. So we're gonna get that thing in order. But I wanted to show you guys a couple family pictures if you don't mind. This is a picture of us at Disneyland. Me, my fiance and my daughter. This is a picture at Christmas time. With my son right there, that was in the belly. Obviously, you guys know this area really, really, really well. This is my kitchen. You guys know this area like the back of your hand. What's going on in this Rick One Ball? You guys know what I say. So this is my kitchen right here. I'm making a quick tour. This is my refrigerator. You guys know about my refrigerator because it's playing my video clips. So if I move it like that, you're going like, that's Ricky's videos. Yep, you caught me. Sometimes I watch my own videos. So here we go. Keep going. You got the backyard right here. It's a little messed up. I got to get the weeds cut and I do some work to this backyard, but it's pretty gigantic. So everything like that. Hold on 1 second. Let me close this door back. Come with me upstairs. We're going to go upstairs real quick. Like I said, it's gonna get clean, so he got the tubes and everything like that. I'm gonna clean the thing. But we got a huge painting right there. So I keep going up. We are going up. Okay, first you have my son's room. His room right here, he loves Paw Patrol. So this is my son's room right here. Paw Patrol, he has a mean shoe game. I got so many shoes for this boy, I ain't even finna show you too much. He got shoes in his closet. For sure, but this is Paw Patrol in the room. We ain't in the best lighting, but you already know. This is my daughter's bathroom here. It's all messed up and messy. Room I painted myself. I painted this room pink and purple at her request. She said, can I have pink and purple, Daddy? I was like, damn, it's going to take me too long to do this thing, but I did it. She has a nice little bed here. And she has her everything right there. Hi, everybody. She has a mean shoe game as well. All type of toys, just a back wall of shoes, like you name it. She got it, my daughter. Okay, this is our master bedroom right here. Master bed. You got a chandelier up here. We got a straight chandelier. Big TV right there. You know. Just showing you guys a grand tour of my property real quick. You know. I have nothing to do with this closet. I have nothing in here. This is my fiance's closet. She is a big shoe head just like myself. Nothing, I have nothing in here. Nothing that I have is in this closet. Like, that's the thing about when you get a woman, they taking up all the closet. Just believe that, understand that, and believe that. This is my man cave. The man cave is packed high with toys. I mean, look at this. Because right now it's packed because we're getting the carpet clean. So we have to put everything on a hardwood floor. But this is my man cave. Got a washroom here with a nice washer and dryer. A lot of stuff is in here getting ready. Okay. But I think that I wanted to do that for you guys. Give you the official tour. We'll go right back down these stairs here. And that's my house. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh, thank God. Y'all coming through with the food. That's what I'm talking about. Y'all got the in and out. He in here. We in here sleep. We ain't got no place to stay. We can't get in the house. For those who don't know what In-N-Out Burger is, let me show you something. These are called Flying Dutchman's. It's a hidden menu on In-N-Out Bank, In-N-Out Burger website. I'm sorry, In-N-Out Burger menu. So if you, those who don't know, like,
what's a day off to a boss? What's a nigga with the juice to a nigga with the sauce? And I'ma get it done. It don't matter the cost. And I ain't.